Wendo.
Sorry about that.
It's a big bus.
It's a big one. I haven't had a shit for 3 days. Yeah, been away, and I. No, it's like you get diarrhea or constipation when you're going on holiday, and I got the constipation, so I had to let it out.
It's come out.
It's come out behind the tree.
Any
crazy.
So that's something you've got to overcome.
God, that's a big one.
Golly, that is a large one, isn't it? Thanks.
Let's have another big one.
Good afternoon and welcome to the Banks Huggins O'Shea Sports Day, or excuse for piss up in the field. We're going to start with the egg and spoon race. We've disbanded the pink petunias, I'm afraid, due to various numbers. So there'll now only be five teams. No, they're not hard boiled. So you'll have to get a new egg.
Have we got enough eggs?
We've got a lot of eggs. Now, do we feel we need a warm up?
Yeah. Where's do a warm up. No, seriously, because if you hurt yourselves.
Okay. Put your cans of drink down and we're going to do the warm-up.
It's important, because if you hurt yourselves and you sue us, we'll have to pay money. But if you do a warm-up, then we can say you did a warm-up and then you can't sue us. So you ready? Ready? Spotty dog to start. Everyone's got it. If you don't warm up, you can't enter the races. Ready? Spotty dog. Right, now, no, six-pack Barry Malone.
The stud jump took him.
First game is going to be the egg and spoon.
You got spare?
Yes.
Green slime.
We could go all the way around. Then do it if you want.
Half here and half there. Cheating spare.
You mean?
The blue tack. Back you go.
Back you go. You miserable shit.
Okay. Does anyone need a new egg which doesn't have blue tack on it? Okay, are you ready? Steady? Go! You've got to win at that end. Okay, there's a race off between blue and red.
Do a replay.
Okay, one head to head race between blue and red. A 2 minute drink break?
Yeah!
You didn't have any hurricane bomb or anything like that?
No, we did. Yeah. Telling it was.
Oh, that's all right.
And it was just not out of there, so it hit that before.
Three-legged race. We get this out of the way, then we can really get involved in the food.
Oh, jeez.
I don't know what I can say. Everyone's cheating. Okay, spin him up. One more go.
I've been told by the softball guys.
Oh, yeah, cool. I mean, I made
called,
no plan.
It's called Edinburgh Castle.
Still back at the,
I thought, my view was, we probably ought to go back towards the agency because people want to get their kit. But I mean,
sure.
We could have one on the way, you know.
Oops, sorry. Yeah, dink.
Thank you. your last two races. Come on, guys. I'm so gonna get you. And whoever wins this wins the very big, significant prize. And the girls have to get their tits out for the lads.
Well done.
Perfect.
If I just sort of run on that corner there, do you think you could like cobble it together on some phenomenal system so it makes it look as though I'm going around there?